seasoning my steel pan with linseed oil, and after that with bacon. Quite black already for the first go. Now letting it cool down. Second layer. And cooling down again. Third layer. And cooling off again. So, one more layer. Thank you. think it's done. Let's try it with some bacon. And some more bacon. So we get rid of. And the rest we just wipe off. And as an end result, we have a nicely seasoned steel pan and some nice crispy bacon.